pass the puck hard. And let's make sure that we're not just checking our shoulder once. We've got to look both directions. We want to know what we're going to do with the puck before we get to it. Okay? That's it.